What's up, YouTube? This is Mafia Italian, and we're about to do the Rocket Cars. Right. As you can see, I'm pretty good at the racing. Sorry about the quality. I had somebody recording for me, but yeah. The TV isn't the greatest either, and I was recording off of the TV, if you can't tell. So, here we go. And right off the bat, we're going to see I got the start, the boost, and weapons are enabled. And I already destroyed him. This is a great game. This is actually a game I created. You can find it in Rockstar. You could just go to the Social Club website and search up Rocket Cars. There's actually four of these now. Come on, come on. Yep. Oh no, I didn't get him. Okay, that's all right. Like when they have all the rockets right there, I mean, you could just press the horn button, you know, so many times, and it just unleashes a fury of rockets. Which is really cool. Again, sorry about the quality. My next couple videos I'm going to be doing. Probably I won't be doing any more game videos for a while just because of the quality. But I kind of just wanted to you know, to show everybody what this game was. Since I did create this game, I mean, you could go to Rockstar website, Social Club. You can find this game and play this game. It's really cool. I'd appreciate it. It gives me the views, gives me the plays and everything. So it really doesn't do anything for me other than the satisfaction. And I got destroyed. That's one thing. Oh, yeah. Well, looks like I spawned backwards. Okay. Oh, and I got destroyed again. So, yes, I am going to fix. I'm going to update the version so that way it doesn't have that issue. Oh yeah, got him. This game's actually really fun to play solo too, because it has a wanted level on. So yeah, like try to shoot the helicopters or something, it's really cool. And here we go. Right, there's the finish line. Alright, whoop. Thanks for watching, everybody. This is Mafia Italian, and this was Rocket Cars.